All right. Well, thank you so much again for being here. I don't know if y'all noticed, but I think when the district hired Mr. Demery, they wanted the absolute opposite from me, right? So anyway, one more time for our outstanding choir. This is the Galesburg High School Wind Symphony, and our first piece this evening is an arrangement by Robert W. Smith. It was originally written in 1950 by Leroy Anderson. It's probably one of the most popular Christmas medleys for concert band. We hope you enjoy a Christmas festival.
Thank you.
All right, our next piece is a Hanukkah piece. What you'll hear first is the prayer section, which is this beautiful chorale, which the kids play really, really well. And then the second half is the dance section, which is a little bit more fun. One of the things I like to do in class is to tell the kids, when you play your music, you're telling a story. So what are you trying to do? So there's one section in there, which becomes our Hanukkah fight scene, is that right? Yeah, you guys will hear it. I think you'll recognize it. But again, music tells a story. And the composer, Steven Reistetter, is one of those composers that likes to do like more program music and tell a story. So this is a Hanukkah piece titled The Eighth Candle.
Thank you. Test, test. Hi, my name is Devin Kano. I'm the Associate Director of Bands here at Galesburg High School. I'm also the 5th, 6th Lombard Band Director. The next selection you will hear is called Urban Dances by Eric Morales. In this piece, you'll hear a lot of rhythmic phrases along with beautiful melodies with some jazz influence. So it's an exciting piece. We have a couple solos. You will hear from Selah Lopez and Lily Cross on the flute. You will hear from Brandon Hayford on trumpet. You will hear from Aubrey Dale and Lucas Gomez on alto saxophone. And you will also hear from Nick Sparks on timpani. So I hope you enjoy Urban Dances.
Thank you.
Appalachian folk carol. It's titled Jesus, Jesus, Rest Your Head. It's going to feature on the French horn, Hannah Smith, and on the trumpet, Brandon Hayford. This is Jesus, Jesus, Rest Your Head. Before we close, first of all, I want to thank you all so much for being here and sharing this evening with us. It's amazing just to stand up here with these guys, and all the work they've gone through this semester has been absolutely outstanding. I couldn't be prouder of them, so thank you for being a part of this. There are so many people to thank for this, though. I mean, I don't do this myself. These guys don't. There's a great staff of people that help us, so I'd like to recognize them, and I'd like them to come out if they could, real quick. We have, first of all, Devin Kano. We have Danny Matthew. And in the nosebleed section up there, we've got Nick McKinney, I believe. Yep. And then, of course, we have our choir staff as well, Mr. Tyler Demery. His assistants are Maggie Packett and Sarah Anderson. And of course, we greatly appreciate our principal, Mr. Tom Hawkins, who's here this evening once again supporting us. If you take a look at the back of your programs, you'll see a list of all of our sponsors for this evening's concerts. This goes from the financial support to the tuxedos that you see on these kids, to some of the instruments that the kids are playing. These people help make it possible, and then we also have our patrons who help with that as well. So please give them a big round of applause. We're so excited to close our concert this evening by bringing our choir program back up. Please welcome them. We're going to perform one more combined piece for you. And this is, again, one of those holiday Christmas medleys. And it's titled Christmas on Broadway. So we're going to have a little Broadway flair as we close our evening. It's an exciting piece, and we're excited for you to hear it. So thank you so much again, and please enjoy your evening. Thanks.